Tristan Thompson again with another cheating scandal. Man, this guy is a serial cheater. Come on in, let us dissect and analyze this. Hey, 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 pull up, pull up. Hello, just lovers. It's your girl Octavia Cora. Okay, if you're just coming across this channel, hit that subscribe button, and if you've been here before, hit the subscribe button if you love celebrity gist, trending topics, and hot gist. Okay, so today we're talking about the serial cheater Tristan Thompson, Khloe Kardashian's baby daddy, okay? Boyfriend, I don't know what to call him. Okay, so there's this Instagram model called Sydney Chase. The girl is spilling tea, she's talking. Well, I do not know why this girl is talking in the first place, but okay. So let me just give you the short story. All right, so this girl, Sydney, she was on a podcast, she and her friends, and they were just acting all weird, acting like they were tipsy, they were high, and they were just talking anyhow. And one of her friends asked her, how does Tristan look down there? You know what I mean? I cannot say it on YouTube. And then she started saying about things like he's not circumcised. I don't even know why she's giving all those details, you know. She said a whole lot of things. And she talked about how they hooked up. She said she didn't know that he had someone. He was in a relationship because she asked him. He said he was not in a relationship. Girl, bye, please. Everybody knows that Khloe Kardashian took Tristan back after his numerous cheating. Like, we cannot really count it anymore. So many cheating scandals. Like, he's always cheating, okay? So we lost count. Okay, so that being said, she kept talking about how they were together sometime around November, December, and then she pushed it forward to January, and then she said it was just after the daughter's, Tristan's daughter's birthday, he hit her up, and she was just saying so many things. And then she, I guess after the highness was over, when her head was in the right place, she came back and she addressed the issue, and she apologized that she shouldn't have talked about his down below, how he looked and things like that. That was wrong, but that every other thing she said was true. That they hooked up, he hit her up, they were talking, they hooked up, they did the, you know, everything went down between the both of them. And then when she found out that he was with Khloe Kardashian, she decided to, like, call it off and not have anything to do with him anymore. And she said after she did that interview that he actually sent her a message. That, so we're talking about this April. We're not talking about something that happened long time ago. We're talking about something that happened just recently. So she said after the interview, he hit her up. But I don't know why she's not showing these messages. I don't get it, and I do not understand why she's talking. She's talking about how Khloe Kardashian is not really his type. She is more of his type. Girl, bye, you're just 23 years old. You do not know anything, all right? Leave me a comment below and let me know what you think about this Sydney girl running her mouth and thinking she's everything. Let's chat.